Good morning, good evening, whatever, YouTube. Let's do some more Rayman Revolution. I think it's part 8 now. Yeah. Part 8, we have to go to the Skull Cave. Because Clark got captured, yeah. The Skull Cave, I think it's this way. Yeah, I have to take the... I have to go to the cave again. Where it is? Yep, lost already, yep. I know, stop talking to me. Yep, next fucking gen. All right. Yeah, this is where I have to go. Use the elevator. Let's save the game. So yeah, now I have... Sorry. So I have all power-ups. And yeah, I got two more health upgrades. So we are super good now. Skull Cave. And now I can go with the helicopter, yeah! Pog. Is there something else? Just wanna check. Okay, that's nowhere. Yeah. Okay, nothing more. All right. Oh, that was a lump. Anyway. Yeah, I defeated the third boss, yeah. It went quite good, I just had one game over, just the time to figure it out, but went pretty good. Nice. Yeah, I really hope to finish the game today. We'll see. Yep. Sure. Oh man. Oh no. I guess tonight's gonna be a long stream. Capture IP for being brought to technical checkup. Okay. Best level, creepy. Oh, creepiest level. Not even the cave of bad dreams. I like this. Oh yeah, the music, yeah. But I mean, did you play Rayman 3 already? Rayman 3, like the Udumavok. Yeah. Because there is the Knarren Desert, which is way worse than that. Don't mind me, just taking up the lamps. Don't mind me. Okay, is he still following me? Yes. Oh, I can't fight him. Oh yeah, by the way, once again, no spoil, no backseat, please. Unless I say so. TY, TY. Unless I get really stuck. I know it's hard, but yeah. Spoiler alert, you're not done yet. Oh wait, what? Another spider? Uh-huh. Cool. Oh, I can't fly. How to... Okay. Oh yeah, yeah, there's the net. Yeah, I won't even bother with that spider. Fuck it. Hey. Spoiler to play video game. Yep. I think I know that already. Yep, camera. Nice. Oh yeah, that music. Okay, okay. That's something like the movie Jaws. Oh, hello. Bad news for you, I got the power up. My eyes. Wait, what? I wasn't there before. What the fuck? Oh, do I need to, like, okay, apparently there was another switch, I guess. I guess there is another switch. Somewhere. Go down. Wait, what is this? Okay, I went... Okay, okay. So I come from here. Okay, okay. This is all good. Oh, yeah. This is where I went. Okay, it's all good. Now go on this. And stay on this. There we go. I girl just gonna kill him. You're annoying. Nobody wants you. Please die. There we go. All right. And now we can move on. Oh, never mind. This game's easy. Okay, full life again. Save point and the switch. I guess that was the last one. God, what the fuck is this music? Goodbye. All right, what's next? Okay. Oh. And then, okay. Ta-ta-ta-ta. Dead. Yep, good job. Almost a good job. Spoke too soon. Leave me alone. Nope. Fuck you! Yep, bats! Yeah, fucking bats! All right. Don't fall down. Okay. No, you can try to kill me. But you won't kill me because you're too bad. I'm sorry. Is there something here? Nah, nothing. Okay, there's lag here. But nothing else. Nothing else but lag. I don't care. I literally don't care. What's your fault? I just think that playing the game on PC would have been a better idea. That's all I can say. But at least it's not a terrible version. It could have been way worse. But it could have been better too. But that actually makes me want to play Rayman 3 even more now. Because I have much more nostalgia towards the Rayman 3. That Rayman 3 is the good shit. Can't wait to play this. Yeah, there's a cage apparently somewhere. Where the fuck is it cage? I mean, Revolution is nice, but it's a little easier. Yeah, but also, I don't know. There's too much bullshit, like, rewarming and like RPG elements in a Rayman game. That sure was a good idea, except no. But otherwise, it's a cool game. Okay, you don't have unlimited. All right. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Interesting. Oh, hello there. Oh, hello there too. No! I didn't want this. Yep. Woohoo! Dead. Yeah, yeah, true, true. Rayman. I can't go there. Press down. Oh, okay. Pressing right was the solution. If you had to press something, yeah. Also, these bats are the fucking worst. Leave me alone. Okay. Leave my levels alone! I know, right? Slash ban Lord Michael J2. Oh. Hello. Goodbye. Okay, where the fuck I have to go now? Okay. Go down. Yep, terrified. Yep, okay. Cosmetic attack. It's all good. I guess there will be more of them. Yeah. Where do we have to go? Not there. Oh yeah, okay. Yep, blind. Yeah, those things are just annoying, but not too harmful. This is way more annoying. This is way more. Yep, back here. Kill me. Purple rooms are the true red boss in this game. Da-da-da-da. Dorororororog. Dorororog. Dorororog. I'd go there. Not dead. And of course there are there's no checkpoint in the path. Yeah. This fun, man. This is fucking fun, man. Guess I need to aim better. All right. Sure, man. Okay, here's my checkpoint. That was a difficult. Oh, hello. Get back here. Don't worry. I'm losing so much life. All right. Okay. Tell me that's the end of the level. Not yet. Not yet. Don't tell me I just had... No. Is that a shortcut? So much lost, yet solo back, funny thing, you just made the dedo back to the beginning. Yeah, but... Can you go... Here? Can you go here, like, directly on the first visit? I guess not, but... I'm just asking. Could go here the world. Fucking sure. Yep, Lums, yep, I care. You told me no helps. You know, that's all good. That's all good. At least I discovered it. Yeah, no, you did right. You did right. Don't worry. You did it right. Okay, where's the checkpoint? Oh, it's okay, it's okay. No, no, it's all good. More content for you. And also for me. Also, yeah, this part. Let's see if my brain can keep it up. Oh! That's cool. There's a cage somewhere. Oh my god, he's running so fast. Can you get the fuck out of... Okay. Yeah. Yeah, power-ups. That was actually useful. Okay, where's the fucking cage? Oh. You're cheating? Are you ready? Oh, it doesn't work? Okay. I have to do legit this time. Sure, man. Oh yeah, I just couldn't cheese it this time. That's funny. Okay, nothing more. Oh, maybe I have to. Oh yeah, yeah. Okay, makes sense. Go there. But yeah, we tend to, you know, bash to Insanity because there is a lot of bugs and shit. But Rayman 2 isn't better. It just isn't better. There's so many, like, tiny little things that make the game quite janky. Yeah, at least Revolution. I can't speak for the others, but Revolution, yeah, definitely. Technical checkup. Oh, so this is where Clark is. Don't tell me I have to fight him. Because you know he's pretty strong. Oh, don't catch me. You're too good to do that. Okay, and then? Like, yeah, save him. Yeah, of course. Yep, I have a chance. Yep. Stop. Yep, I have a chance. Yep. Fucking sure. I have to jump on him. Okay, don't tell me anything. Okay. Yeah, I don't know, man. Oh, stop doing that. Just stop. Stop! Holy fuck, man! I go there, yeah. I'm probably gonna lose, but whatever. I just need to figure it out. Okay, now come here. Oh, damn. Such a bad timing. Alright, one more, I guess. Yeah, I should stop jumping. Or at least doing the helicopter. And now... Alright. Cool.
Their inventions.
Oh, okay. Lume Shredder works with R2. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Very useful for 100%. Okay, now can I? Get out of this level, thank you. And of course Clark stays here. Press F for Clark in the chat. Oh, never mind. Oh, and he's try. Okay, we'll destroy that. Yeah. My life. So low. Flo Clark, he knows the way to last mask here. Yoop. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, so it's kinda like Sparks, but in Rayman. Interesting. I won't go for 100% of course, but good to know. All right, let's continue. Shall we? What is this? What is this? What I'm supposed to do? To go down there? Let's try. Yeah, okay. Yay! Fights. Checkpoint. Oh, hello. Miss something else. I know I don't want to go for 100, but just wanna check. Yeah. I mean, I have a radar now. Pog. Yeah, there's something like, I think it was before, whatever. I just needed some life, some energy. All right, what do we have here? Yep, camera. Yep. Okay, here we go. I saw you. I guess the speedrunners are like using the helicopter as less as possible. But it's just playing it safely. Oh yeah, let's save. That was the level. Just an auto scroller with nothing. All right. Yo, Vanos doll, nice to see you there. Way to chill for some Rayman 2, nice. Welcome, welcome, hope you're doing well. And yes, we're playing Rayman 2. Okay, and it seems like I can't kill him. Oh! That worked? Okay. Let's try... Okay, okay. Wait, and then I can go there. Help! Where's the cage? Oh, hello! Damn. I'm gonna lose my like power up soon, but don't really care. I'm Rayman 2 on digital PS3. Nice. Yeah, I'm playing on PS2. But I guess it's the same. Oh, hello. Monka's tear. He's coming back. Yep, not dead. No. What the fuck? Sure, man. All right. And the physics are so janky. Wait, what? Yep, lost. Oh yeah, okay, I can't, yeah. I need to find a way to go down, but without killing myself. Oh yeah, okay. I was just blind. So you go there and then there. There we go. Oh wait, what? Okay. Yep, physics. Okay, where do we have to go? Okay, definitely not there. I have to do something with him, I guess. Oh yeah. Yep, back here. Whoops. I just wanted to check if there was something here. Nope. Coffee's so good, nice. Noise. All right. What do we have to do? Okay. Oh wait, what? That was just for a fucking bonus? Sure, man. Fucking sure. But I still don't know where to go. Okay, let me a few minutes. Just wanna check everything. Maybe that was just a bait. Dead soon. Not fucking dead. Yep, dead. Uh so weird. Oh. All right. Yeah, you really need some really good eyes to progress in this game. Okay, is that the fourth mask? I guess so. I guess so. Rolem 13. Oh, whoops. Okay, it's basically Axel coming back. Oh, man. That soon? Well, by YouTube.